hunt the Corvette? I'll warn you, I'm not sure I have pads and my clutch is slipping.
That's okay. It's a Miata.
Yeah.
Like, that's normal.
You don't seem like a risk adverse kind of guy, so.
I have four kids. I'm not risk adverse at all.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
That's
the track.
Oh, too easy.
Got dark, didn't it?
Dark as hell.
Go ahead. Well, I'm trying to go around you.
Everything
she's got. for him.
Dark.
used up all the driver I had left.
Woo. That was awesome. Thank you.
Absolutely.
That was the experience I wanted to try.
Well, that was a good one. We got to hunt a Corvette and a couple of Camaros.
Fred needs to learn a lot about how to drive.
What is that?
Red ZL1.
Fred. Yeah, I know, but what was he doing?
Well, he was coming to a complete stop in the chicanes.
Oh, man, that's not good. Oh. Holy shit, I am wiped out.
I think he's meat fisted. I think he sees another driver and yep. Then he goes into mode.
Yeah. That wouldn't surprise me. Oh god. What's that? 185 as it was sitting, maybe 205 when I really flipped the switch on.
That's like perfect life, man.
Is that cool?
That's awesome. I was like, I'm getting pulled over. Alright, now wait a minute. Did you not go out that last session red?
I did.
Oh, yeah. That session was awesome. Yeah. Should have been red all day.
Oh, shit.
Did you hot swap with the yellow too?
Yeah.
I was thinking about doing that. I was like, no, I'm gonna leave it. That was a good session. I'll end on a good note.
Yeah, I had a shit session.
Our own one piece, that's winning for me. So.
Yes. I had a shit session in red.
Did so, you?
Yeah.
Why?
Well, I pulled out, my clutch started slipping.
Ah!
Rear main? Yes.